Hello people, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to be reacting to Selena Gomez's Rare album, the deluxe version. I'm on YouTube and I'm gonna be like looking at the lyrics, just you know, so I can, yeah. So let's begin with Rare. Like something was stuck in my throat. That was Rare. I liked it. It was like a really chill, like just bop to it. The next song is Dance Again.
Happiness ain't something you sit back and you wait for.
Sure not. Something you don't get.
Confidence is throwing your heart through every brick wall.
No permission. This is my favorite part. I love this part. I'm feeling me again. I really like this song. Where's this going? Also, I have my my list ready for favorite to least favorite. Can you guess which one is first out of the two songs I just heard? I really like that song. It was like a really like, oh, okay. The reason why I love this one so much though is because the lyrics and like the meaning behind it. I used to dance when I was younger. And even when I stopped going to the dance studio, I just danced for fun. But then I stopped doing that for a long time because I was so busy with school and everything. And then like in the beginning of quarantine, I started dancing again, as Selena said. And it's been so fun. Like just dancing for yourself. Like just, it's such a great feeling. That's why I love this song so much. The next song is Look At Her Now, which I know, but I'm gonna listen to it anyway because I love this song. Y'all, I did a whole video to this. I should put it up on the screen. I'm gonna put it up on the screen. I still remember it.
She's glad you dodged a bullet.
care what no one says. That song is a full boppity bop bop. Next song is Who's You to Love Me, which is one of my favorites. I love this song so much. Set fire to my forest and you let it burn. I saw the signs and I ignored it. I needed to hate you to love me. To love, love, to love, love. I needed to lose you to love me. To love, love, to love, love, to love. I needed to lose you to love me. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that little drama. The next song is Ring. Either Ring or like Ring. What are you wearing, Jake from State Farm?
Khakis.
Yes, she is.
So Ring.
I love this. It's a double entendre. I love this. Wait, I got a pair.
I love that. First of all, I love that for her voice. Like, ooh,
I don't know where to put that one. I love it. Okay. For now, I'm gonna put it here because I actually really, really did love that song. I'm not gonna tell you where it is yet. You're not slick. Next is Vulnerable. I've heard snippets of Vulnerable. The chorus.
I gotta put my rings back though.
Oh,
that's not good. I would. If I show you all my demons and we dive into the deep end, would we crash and burn like every time before? I'll stay vulnerable. That's the only part I know. I've heard the chorus.
I broke my finger when I was sleeping. I don't know how, but it like really hurts. I've heard the chorus before on Instagram, but I didn't think that's what the full song would sound like, and I really, really enjoyed it. It was a beautiful sound. Next song is People You Know, which I've never heard. Let's go. Oh. Hold on. I'm sorry. Give me a second. I'll be back. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. And I have a blanket because I was cold. These days we couldn't be farther. like that part, the Donna Jones. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, I like left for like a good 30 minutes and I left this recording on, so I apologize. Oh, that's a lot for me to go through, dang it. Okay, anyway, the next song is Let Me Get Me. I'm excited. Always miss the clouds. Missed it again. I felt it come out, he didn't do it. Claps. This song makes me think of her old song Round and Round. I have no idea. I think it's like the video from that song and then the sound of this song. I don't know. I feel like that just, I don't know. Am I tripping? Maybe. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Anyway, this next song is called Crowded Room. My finger really does hurt. It really does. Wait, this is her? I've heard this before, but I don't know where. I love this. She keeps giving me songs I love. I don't know how to order this. I love the falsetto. The head voice is so good. Yes. Who is? Black is in this song? I didn't know that. Okay, wait. Because I just put Crowded Room in a specific spot in my list, but I don't really like features. But I do like Black, and every song that I've heard him featured in has been great. So let's hope that he continues that, because I really want this song. I love it. Us two in the crowd, we feel alone. I turn every chair that you sit in into a throne. Not too many of them put it down like me. I say it humbly, but they don't wear the crown like me. I love it. It's all in your eyes. Black glow, here we were rolling. You make the whole room feel slow motion. You make me feel like I'm drowning in a potion. Closed off, trying to get a little open. Drowning in a potion. Closed off, trying to get a little open. It's not staying where it is, it's going higher than where it was. Yes, the strip down. I love that song. I love it. and I love the feature, and then the I loved it. You can tell I loved it because I'm over here snapping and stuff with my broken finger. It's not broken, but it hurts. Anyway, the next song, I'm sorry, I really do love that song. The next song is called Kinda Crazy.
Make sure you mix with the best.
Started getting funny with no jokes. Different from the others, and I liked it and I really enjoyed it. I already put it somewhere. The next song is Fun. I've heard this. I don't know where though. It's like really low. Is that just me? I'm mad I'm not listening to this with headphones in. I need the full volume in my ears. Like the whole album, I need the full volume. Next song is Cut You. Oh, I wasn't ready. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do, because the way that started just took me by surprise. Ah! I know you can't see me, but trust me, it's worth it. I have to do it. I really do have to do it. I really do have to do it. Here we go. All I'm gonna say is that I changed the number one song 4 times already, because I can't choose. She keeps coming out with bop after bop, and the next song is Kid. I was about to say the next song is Kid Cudi. The next song is A Sweeter Place featuring Kid Cudi. Cudi, whatever. I've said it already, I'm gonna say it again. I don't really like features, so except for Past Life and oh my god, I just reacted to the Past Life video, it was so good. And Crowded Room. So I could have lived without that feature. Don't attack me. Yeah, that's all I really have to say. I like the song. I like the flow of the song, but I really could have lived without the feature. I don't really think he was needed. I apologize for anyone who feels differently. Next is Boyfriend. Oh wait, I need to put this in the spot. Actually, let me just say, this song was a grower. I didn't initially like it when I first heard it. I was like, okay. I heard it the second time, I was like, okay. Third time, I was like, I missed that part. And now I'm here and I love the song. I want a boyfriend. Tell me y'all the any good ones I've been doing just fine, but baby, that don't mean boyfriend. Like I said, I do like Boyfriend, but listening to Boyfriend compared to the other songs that I just heard today that I haven't heard before is not as high up on the list as I initially thought it was gonna be. We're gonna leave it at that. Next song is Souvenir. New York back in August, 10th floor balcony. Oh, reminiscent. Floating over, Jane and Garden Street. Goosebumps from your wild eyes, Egyptian blue. Something I've never heard without you. You're giving me chills at 100 degrees. It's better than pills, so you pull me to sleep. Calling your name, the only language I can speak. That was pretty. This album is giving me chills. I really like that song. It was like, I don't know what I was about to say, but the next song is called She. I have no idea what this could be about, but the cover of the background of the lyric video and the thumbnail is just like the bottom half of a face putting on red lipstick. So I feel bad energy. Bad energy. Too young to be the Hollywood type, too pure to understand the lows and the highs. Girl with good intentions, didn't need the second guessing, didn't need to ever question. Wish I could tell her she didn't know all of the hurt she could take. I like the story that it was telling. I like the music. I like her voice. I like her. Selena Gomez. This is the last song and it is called Feel Me. No one love you like I love you. Never cheat, never lie. Never put no one above you. I gave you space and time. I should never lie. That is unfortunately the end of this album. I'm really conflicted because I don't know what song's my favorite. Like, it's so good. This album is so good. It has to be like my second favorite album now. My favorite will always be Revival. I don't care. Revival will always be my favorite album. But this has to be my second favorite. I just love this so much. I'll be right back. I'm going to do my list, my ranking from favorite to least favorite. Here is my list from favorite to least favorite. I'm just gonna end this video by saying that Revival is still my favorite album, but Rare is definitely second because these songs are great. And I'm gonna end this video by saying people can go from people you know to people you don't. That's all for this video. If you liked it, make sure you like this video and let me know what else you want me to react to, and maybe leave your list of songs from Rare from favorite to least favorite down in the comments below. Bye.